my little lady's always mad at me because I help everybody before I help myself, but I told her one day it'll pay off. Well, we've been homeless for about 8 months now. I mean, we live in the back of suburban. I mean, if it wasn't for my mom, I wouldn't have it, but I mean, we make it do. I started crying. I swear to God, I started bawling. I ain't never been to a football game ever.